Second operation is divergence of a vector. So, we have a gradient. That operation divergence of a vector. So, suppose we have a vector. A vector axi plus ayj plus azk. Divergence of a vector is dive a. That is del dot a. You have a dot product. Dive a is del dot a. That is del dot a is equal to del dou by dou xi plus dou by dou yj plus dou by dou zk. Dot in a vector axi plus ayj plus azk. Let's say then the del dot a dou by dou x I ax I alle dou by dou x of ax into I dot I. I'm gonna order term item product and bricana vectors product and bricam particularicum a1 b1 plus a2 b2 plus a3 b3 alle components multiply cheyadamadi so dou by dou x into ax plus dou by dou y into ay plus dou by dou z into az alle karanam I dot I 1 aanu adond aa term mathre undavu pinne I dot j cheythu kanya 0 aanu I dot k cheythalum 0 aanu appa rendu terms illa first term mathrame verullu alle adhe pole aanu j dot I 0 aanu j dot j mathrame undavu adond aanu dou by dou y of ay mathram vannathu j dot k cheythal 0 aanu alle adhe pole k dot I 0 aanu k dot j 0 aanu k dot k mathra aanu 1 value adond aanu dou by dou z into az matra namakadinde coefficient aayittu ezhuthan pattunnathu so adana operator nammal padichirundarikkum dot product ennu padichirundarikkum alle for example ipo ningal vectors il ingane padichirundarikkum axi plus ayj plus azk dot bxi plus byj plus bzk ingane ningal cheya ax into bx plus alle ay into by plus az into bz ingane analog dot product find out cheynathu so adhe concept aanu njan ivide use cheedirikkunnathu so this is known as divergence of a vector dive a allengil del dot a okay appo idu oru kaaryam ningalku manasilakkam a ennu parayna oru vector aanu alle start cheyidha oru vector aanu but del dot a ennu parayunnathu oru scalar quantity aanu idile I j k ennulla terms onnum varunnilla so dot product kandupidichal namukku kittunnathu oru scalar function allengil scalar quantity aayirikkum. Now the physical significance of divergence. Appo endana divergence inde importance ennu chochu kaniyal ipo motion of fluid or fluid inde motion okka padikkunna samayathana ee divergence inde importance ullathu or example aanu suppose oru point il inflow outflow consider cheyyunna aa point like etra flow liquid varunnund etra outflow undavunnund porutheku pogunnund ennalla calculate cheyanu vicharikku so outflow greater than inflow aanengil divergence positive aayirikkum appo nammal aa oru liquid inde flow represent cheyyunna oru function undengil adinte divergence kandupidichal divergence positive aanengil adinte meaning endana outflow is greater than inflow adalla divergence negative aanengil it means outflow is less than inflow. Okay. Ini random equal anengi divergence zero aayirikkum. So adinte basis ilana idu outflow koodalano adho inflow aano koodal random rate equal aano ennalladu kandupidikkunnathu. So that is the physical significance of divergence. Appo or example vechu namukku adu parayan pattu. Or example aanu fluid inde example. Aa divergence positive aanengil outflow greater than inflow aayirikkum. Adu negative aanengil what will happen? Outflow ennu parayunnathu inflow ekkal koravaayirikkum. Rendum equal aanengil divergence zero aayirikkum. So liquid incompressible aano illiyo ennalladu manasilakkanayittu divergence use cheyyam. Appo ivide adine zero aanennu parna adine meaning that liquid is incompressible.